Senior Congress leader Janardan Dwivedi has argued in favour of ending caste-based reservations as they benefited only the creamy layer, while those most deserving of the reservations were not able to avail of it. So is it Dwivedi's personal comment, or is he testing waters on the orders of the High Command? Senior Congress leader Janardan Dwivedi's call to scrap caste-based reservation has triggered a caste versus economics debate. Arguing that caste quota only worked in favour of the well-off, Janardan Dwivedi argued the benefit be extended to the poor among the forward castes as well. The only question, does Dwivedi have Rahul Gandhi's backing?
Is his personal opinion. Indian National Congress continues to adhere to, subscribe to, and support the existing reservation policy.
ये कांग्रेस पार्टी का स्टैंड है, तो इसका हमारी पार्टी कड़े शब्दों में इनके से बयान की स्टेटमेंट की निंदा करती है.
Whether he is a millionaire. If he belongs to the scheduled caste and other OBC categories, he cannot get that respect in the society which a very poor people from upper caste gets.
Despite the stiff opposition, Janardhan is sticking to his guns.
देखिए गरीब गरीब होता है, उसकी कोई जात नहीं होती है. जो गरीब है उसकी कोई इज्जत भी नहीं होती है. हमारे समाज की बनावट ऐसी है, तो इसलिए उसे ऊपर उठाने के लिए जो व्यवस्था की गई है उसका लाभ उसको मिलना चाहिए. ये उसके पीछे भावना वही थी.
Never before in his 35-year-old career has Janardan Dwivedi taken a position which is in contradiction of his party leadership. In doing so, he's relying on the arguments that were put forward by Rajiv Gandhi while trashing the Mandal Commission report. He could perhaps have discussed this in private with Rahul Gandhi. However, his party will now have to gauge the public mood before taking a firm position on the issue. With cameraperson Sanjay Chaudhary, this is Javed Ansari in New Delhi for Headlines Today.